words of Sri Aurobindo from the book The Mother with Letters on the Mother by Our Lord. Part 2 Letters on the Mother. Chapter 3 Aspects and Powers of the Mother. Page 68 Topic The Silent Atman, The Dynamic Self and the Mother. Sri Aurobindo says, the experiences were all right, but they give only one side of the divine truth, that which one attains through the higher mind. The other side is what one attains through the heart. Above the higher mind, these two truths become one. If one realizes the silent Atman above, there is no danger. But there is also no transformation, only moksha, nirvana. If one realizes the cosmic self, dynamic and active, then one realizes all as the self, all as myself, that self as the divine, etc. This is all true. But the danger is of the ego catching hold of the my in that conception of all is myself. For this myself is not my personal self, but everybody's self as well as mine. The way to get rid of any such danger is to remember that this divine is also the mother, that the personal I is a child of the mother with whom I am one, yet different, her child, servant, instrument. I have said that you should not stop realizing the self as the cosmic consciousness, but should at the same time remember that all this is the mother. Date 13-10-1933. Sri Aurobindo again says, it is possible to go towards the knowledge by beginning with the experience of dissolution in the one, but on condition that you do not stop there, taking it as the highest truth, but proceed to realize the same one as the Supreme Mother, the consciousness force of the eternal. If, on the other hand, you approach through the Supreme Mother, she will give you the liberation in the silent one, also as well as the realization of the dynamic one. And from that, it is easier to arrive at the truth in which both are one and inseparable. At the same time, the gulf created by the mind between the Supreme and His manifestation is bridged, and there is no longer a fissure in the truth which makes all incomprehensible. It is the divine who is the master, the self is inactive. It is always a silent witness supporting all things, that is the static aspect. There is also the dynamic aspect through which the divine works, behind that is the mother. You must not lose sight of that, that it is through the mother that all things are attained. Dated 1-9-1933. You are seeking for self-realization. But what is that self if not the mother self? There is no other. Dated 29-9-1934. The self has two aspects, passive and active. In the first, it is pure silence, wideness, calm, the inactive Brahman. In the second, it is the cosmic spirit, universal, not individual. One can feel it in union or oneness with the mother. Intimacy is a feeling of the individual, therefore of the psychic being. Date 12-10-1934.